symbol eternally linked to the worship of Satan, the devil, or Lucifer. A symbol which first became popular during the times of the Knights Templar. A symbol that invokes fear, anger, and rage even till this day. A symbol used by secret societies, religions, and magic that has found its way in politics and in statues has made its way to state capitals. What is the history, etymology, and symbolic nature of the Baphomet? Let's find out.